Hill are second, and these two, Orford Williams, but the second ranked free dance. These two look so loose, skating out a few moments ago.
Please welcome the next competitors.
Please accueillir les prochains concurrents. Representing Central Ontario, Piper Gillis and Paul Poirier.
American turned Canadian, Piper Gillis and Paul Poirier. Ho-hum, just a trip to the Olympics on the line. Maybe that's their tact here, to stay loose, not get too tight. They were in fourth place after the short program.
They call this director's cut, the soundtrack of the motion picture Hitchcock. Paul is the director, and Piper, Hitchcock's blonde. September. Getting a little distance between them on the twizzles, but keeping the speed and in synchronization. Into their final step sequence, a diagonal step.
tribute to people skating to something so dark, maybe yes. reserved for Halloween. I've never seen someone skate to Psycho before.
It's true, and they handled it well. Wouldn't be my choice of music, but I love that they took a risk. That's a look unique to them. Good for them. They skated it well.
Couldn't stop watching it.